how to get that dreamy look to your photos. Well, it's called the Orton effect. In Photoshop, duplicate your layer, then go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur. Set the radius to about 15 pixels and then hit OK. Change your blend mode to Lighten and then drop the opacity between 15 and 50% depending on how dreamy you want it. You can also pop over to my website and download a free action that does all of this for you in one click. Now you never have to sit and wonder